If the drawers are pulled out of the bedroom chest, and you can't find one of your winter vests, or after supper, one of the girls suddenly misses her Woolworth pearls. Then the family will say, it's that horrible cat. Was it Mungo Jerry?
Or Rumpelteazer?
And most of the time, they'll leave it at that.
Mungo Jerry and Rumpelteazer have an unusual gift of the gab.
We are highly efficient cat burglars as well.
And remarkably smart at a smash and grab.
We make our home in Victoria Grove. We have no regular occupation. We are plausible fellows who like to engage a friendly policeman in conversation.
Oh, when the family assembles for Sunday dinner, their minds made up that they wouldn't get dinner. An Argentine joint, potatoes and greens, then the cook will appear from behind the scenes
and say in a voice that is broken with sorrow, I'm afraid you must wait and have dinner tomorrow. The joint is gone from the oven like that. Then the family will say,
it's that horrible cat.
Was it Mungo Jerry?
Or Rumpelteazer?
And most of the time they leave it at that.
Mungo Jerry and Rumpelteazer have a wonderful way of working together. And some of the time you would say it was luck. And some of the time you might say it was weather. They go through the house like a hurricane.
And it no show of mercy, the day is over. Was it Mungo? Mungo Jerry.